It's up to God. Bahala ng Diyos. It's up to God. Father, bahala ng Diyos. He knows more. Mas nakakaalam siya. He knows more what is best for our daughter, for our son. So we leave it up to God. There comes the faith component, aside from the family support, the faith component, and it's coupled with a sense of hope. God can work wonders. God is far bigger than the problems we have. The faith component plays a major, in fact, a central role in dealing with situations like that, like terminal illnesses. It's up to God, Father. Our daughter, our son, is now in God's hands.